Honorable colleagues, Gabriel Onyewife is my name. I represent Oyi. I am a federal constituency. I'm from Anambra State. I'm politically APGA inclined. Mr. Speaker, I rise to support wholeheartedly the motion as moved by Honorable Chika in its entirety. Mr. Speaker, we are in a constitutional democracy. And in a constitutional democracy, the constitution is the grand norm. And the letters and provisions of the constitution must be adhered to strictly. Mr. Speaker, if we look at the constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, 1999 has amended, particularly section 88. Mr. Speaker, section 88 gives this House the powers and the authority to carry out investigations over those things that it has powers to make laws on. And the purpose for that is to expose corruption, waste, and inefficiency. That is clearly stated in section 88 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, which is the grand norm. And we are bound to observe the provisions and adhere to it. Mr. Speaker, section 89 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria outlines the ways the House can carry out its investigation. And in such provisions, provided that the House has the powers to summon every person, there is no exception. And Mr. Speaker has raised a fundamental issue on immunity. Does the Constitution accept every person in Nigeria? Is there any exception? Mr. Speaker, when we marry these two sections of 88 and 89, we will agree with Honorable Chika in totality that his motion is in order. And being in order, nobody is above the law. And nobody, except when he has such constitutional right under the Constitution, can any provision of the Constitution be circumvented in favor of such person. Taking that into consideration, Mr. Speaker, we have no hesitation than to go ahead and support the motion, and I so support.